Hi, today I will share how to create photobook through mobile editor. Please access to www.pixajoy.com.my/photobook. Now I will show you on creating photobook online with my mobile. We can choose the type of product we want. We want to make mini soft cover photobook. There is only one size, 6x6 square. Next, select the background color, white or black. Then pages 36 or 48. And paper. The price before discount will automatically calculate. We will claim our voucher code discount at the last step during payment. Let's start to make photobook. Here is Pixajoy online editor. First, sign up to enter the editor. Second, click at the left to add photos. We can upload from our device or online from previous existing projects, Facebook, Flickr, or Instagram. We can drag and add a photo. If the photo is not good in quality, it will give a yellow warning. When it is done, we can turn to the next page and repeat the step. On the other hand, I will explain on the function bar. For background design, we can drag and put on the page. Scrapbook enable us to decorate our photobook with clip art. Again, drag to add on the page. Mask will shape the border and photos. We can add picture box and edit it in more details. It can easily change the text and choose the format to make a creative photobook. And what was cool here is, we can autofill the photos to make the task easier. The last two functions is insert or delete page. When we have completed, click the green card button to place your order. Name your project. There are last four simple steps to complete the order. First, check your card item details. Here is the price before discount. Step 2 is the shipping details, address, shipping method. At the payment stage, remember to key in the voucher code to get the discount. Then choose the payment method to proceed until the end. That's all for it. We hope you enjoy with it. If you face any problems, may contact us for help. Thanks.